They came in their thousands, streaming across the border, desperate to buy basic food and medicine in the 12 hours they were given. For many suffering under the weight of Venezuela's food shortages, it was a lifeline.
I came here to buy rice, sugar, milk, medicine and anything else we can get because we already don't have anything to eat. We're starving.
They gave us a free pass through the border and we're taking advantage of it. Thank God, because the situation is critical. People from all over came today.
Since oil prices plummeted, Venezuela, which exports little else, has found itself with a huge hole in its budget and has been unable to feed its people. Queuing often for hours is the norm, only to find that there is little available to buy when they reach the top of the line. This border opening comes days after hundreds of Venezuelan women, frustrated by the dire situation, broke through controls in search of food. Many others have been crossing over illegally as well. Venezuelans normally need special permits to enter Colombia, a measure introduced to clamp down on cross-border crime. But with the situation so critical, there are now plans to try and permanently open the borders, offering some lasting reprieve in this deep crisis. Rajid Ahmed, BBC News.